more than 48 hours after Eliza Fletcher's abduction. Police returned here to this South Memphis apartment complex where investigators say her accused abductor, Cleotha Abson, came to hide evidence. In a dramatic chain of events in the Eliza Fletcher abduction, this exclusive video shows a dumpster being towed away from the Longview Garden Apartments in South Memphis with a police cruiser closely trailing behind.
Never had nothing like this over here.
According to this arrest affidavit, 38-year-old Cleotha Abson is accused of kidnapping 34-year-old Fletcher while she was jogging in the University of Memphis area along Central Avenue around 4:30 Friday morning. This is the last known snapshot of the beloved wife, mother of two young boys, and St. Mary's teacher running in a pink athletic top and purple shorts. According to court records, surveillance video shows Abson waited for Fletcher to pass by in a GMC Terrain when he ran aggressively toward her and forced her into the passenger side of the vehicle. Detectives say there appeared to be a struggle, and Abson sat in the parking lot for 4 minutes before driving off with Fletcher. He left behind Champion slide sandals at the scene that officers sent off to the Tennessee Bureau of Investigation. Investigators say DNA tied him to the crime. As for the connection to this dumpster, it was towed away from the complex where Mario Abson, Cleotha's brother, lives. He and another witness told officers hours after the abduction, Cleotha was acting strange when he came to the complex to wash his clothes in the sink and clean the interior of his car with floor cleaner. Court records say investigators believe Fletcher suffered serious injuries in the abduction, and based on these witness statements, Cleotha cleaned up blood left behind. His brother Mario is now facing unrelated gun and drug charges, a shock for neighbors.
I wouldn't expect Mario to do nothing like that. His brother, he give me creepy vibes. Like, he'll look at you some type of way.
Cleotha Abson was later arrested at another apartment complex in Hickory Hill, where investigators say they located the GMC Terrain believed to be used in Fletcher's kidnapping. According to court records, Abson is set to make his first court appearance on Tuesday. For now, reporting in South Memphis, Bria Jones, WREG News, Channel 3.